You filthy intruder! You're as good as dead. Direct hit!
thanks. It's fine. I'm fine.
Thank you.
match for my blaster. Jedi are considered extremely dangerous. You should be prepared. I'm always prepared. Bring it on. I won't let anyone destroy me.
Doing out here?
They ordered me to hurt you.
Who?
The invaders. Don't worry, I'm not programmed to fight.
Appreciate that.
It's not safe here. They will hurt you like they hurt me.
Yeah.
Let's hope we don't need it.
I'd like to see you scrapping ships on Braca in your younger days.
Can't imagine what it must have been like to be here when the moon was destroyed. What a waste.
Forget that last bit. You give that old tech Cal found in the lab a look?
Couldn't make heads or tails of it. Maybe we'll put some pieces together after we check out Dagon's retreat on Kobo.
People go to Kobo after things fall apart, not to put things back together.
You seem pretty put together, Grease.
But don't you have a silver tongue? Maybe I'll let you take the Manus for a swing sometime.
Really?
On second thought, no. All right, Cal, get up here.
Watch yourself around the stone spires, Cal.
What'd you hear?
Apparently the Raider base isn't too far from there.
Thanks for the warning.
Don't worry about things here, Cal.
Know anything about the High Republic residences on Kobo?
Oh, when I first got here, I did a little exploring of my own. I went into a place, and then I heard creepy voices, and I got out of there in a hurry.
I'll let you know if I hear any voices, Grease.
Wise guys. Always something to do, huh?
Master Cordova's research shows an abandoned settlement past the east side of the valley. Let's go check it out.
Keep walking!
I know things are pretty tough right now, but think about the old days. Remember that scrape on Dathomir, Kashyyyk?
That was a close call, and now it's even more dangerous.
I wonder what it'll be like on the other side of all this, you know? Assuming we live through it. Not now, Cal. I'm pretty sure Monk reorganized my entire spice rack. But I don't know exactly what he changed, but I don't hate it. Ha! Could he actually know what he's doing? After being back on the Manus, This saloon is looking filthy by comparison. Maybe some cleaning will help.
Excuse me. How did Boglings end up on Kobo?
You can thank Grease for that. He brought him here on accident, is what I heard, at least. Raiders kill him in droves. I've seen him.
Why would anyone kill a Bogling?
Exactly. You can't eat him, can't skin him, can't even trade with him. One of the Bedlam Raider chiefs used to shoot him for fun.
Just point me in his direction.
Don't bother. I handled it already.
All right.
Watch yourself out there.
You do the same, Mosey.
Hey, got a sec? Looks like I've met your whole crew, Cal. The old crew, that is. Seemed like there was some tension between you and Seer, huh?
It's always a little strange seeing someone after being apart for years.
Don't have too many people like that in my life. Well, that probably says more about me than you.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, it's just me and Kata. And that's about as much as I can handle these days. The more people in your life, the more you can lose. You know? When Kobo's moon was shattered, the Republic settlement collapsed, leaving those spires. That place isn't just an old ruin. It's a tomb. It might just be Grease's stew talking, but this place is beginning to grow on me.
Welcome, welcome. Make yourself at home.
Ever pick up any good tips from bartending?
For starters, every client has a tell.
What's my tell?
Well, if I told you, it wouldn't be a tell.
Fine. So what's your tell?
My incurable honesty. Hey, sport, can't chat now. Keeping an eye on those two treasure hunters who just showed up. Remember to relax every now and then, will you? Too much tension in the coils is bad for the joints, if you catch my drift.
Private table.
All right, then.
Whoa, easy, Grock. Sorry about my friend here. He's just a little guarded.
Yeah, I get it.
Name's Dana. You might say my partner and I have a talent for turning opportunity into profit.
I'm Cal. This is BD.
Noisy little thing.
We're thinking of heading to Dredger Gorge. Ever been?
Once or twice. I'd be careful out there. That's gang turf.
Gang turf?
Grock! Sure it ain't that bad.
The hell I'm risking my neck on gang turf.
Hey, it was great meeting you, Cal. Got some business to discuss with my old pal here.
Come on, BD.
Also not as dumb as I first thought.
Thanks.
Go on now. Kiss me.
You ever leave this booth?
Thinking about it. Wouldn't hold your breath, though.
So you're a fortune teller?
Not exactly. Though prospectors do ask me to read the planet's fortune from time to time.
They want want you to tell them where to mine, right?
Exactly. But my gift is not so precise as to provide specific locations. What I see, I share. It is up to them to interpret my visions as they see fit. Sojourner, you smell of smoke and sand.
I should take another shower then. Talk to you later, Tulak. Okay, what should we listen to? Cue the music. So how'd you go from making sounds on Ryosa to becoming a producer?
Well, I put together a few rough tracks, handed them out to friends, and things spread word of mouth. Started playing enough gigs to do it full time. Eventually, someone with influence caught a listen as they were passing through. They'd worked with Max Rebo, so I figured they were legit.
Max Rebo? That is legit.
Exactly. Said they could give me some gigs in the core. When they said core, I heard like Chandrila. Nah, they meant Coruscant. So that's where I went. Hey, Kel, let's talk another time. Mine's racing with ideas right now.
You know anything about the High Republic settlement off towards the swamps?
Well, of course. The whole area was devastated when the moon fell on it. You're heading there, aren't you?
Yeah. Need some information from the ruins.
Watch your step. Rockfall is a big problem.
Unless increasing your friction coefficient is another one of your talents. That was a physics joke.
Okay. Thanks for the warning.
Oh! Local legend holds that those ruins are chock full of ghosts.
Of course, I would not believe in that kind of thing.
But you tell me if you saw one, yeah?
You bet.
Say, Cal, what do you make of this place?
It's not too shabby. Lots of potential.
Yes, well. Anything has potential if you squint hard enough.
What about you? You seem to spend a lot of time here.
What do I think? I'll lay it out for you. This place violates about 24 business fundamentals, giddily deploys false advertising practices, and is riddled with moles I daren't investigate. And yet, it serves drinks and doesn't close its doors when the Bedlam Raiders march into town. That's more than you can say for any other establishment on this rock. Talk later,
Hey, Zig. What's going on?
Enjoying the view. Not often we get this much of a crowd at Pylos. Hey there.
Cal, I've got a question for an accomplished warrior like yourself. Say your enemies are closing in fast, with blasters drawn and murder in their eyes.
Okay.
What do you do?
I focus on the moment and trust my training. Overthinking what will happen can make you freeze up.
Yeah! That makes sense!
But the most important thing is to know what you're fighting for.
My life?
Well, that's a start.
I wish I could be a fearless warrior like you. But I can't. So I'm glad you're around.
But we should watch the whole Noble Knight stuff.
Yes, of course. Good luck tracking down those leads, and please do let me know if you find anything.
Stay safe, OK? keep an eye out for more raiders.
Oh, I will. May the Force be with you, Cal. Perhaps these might aid you.
Let's go. We'll get around faster now.
Here we go.
Your way around Kobo, don't you? Sealed.
I see them. I have sustained damage. Discharging weapon.
Should be getting pretty close. I don't see anything like a settlement, though. the way through. Let's do it. Yeah, let's keep our distance this time. Let's check it out. Very nice. A shard. Let's trade it at Doma's shop. Only the Force. place is in ruins. Bounty Hunter. Axiom Brew tracked us down.
Picked up your trail outside the outpost.
Cal, sounds like you've been watching us.
We've all been watching, Cal. Not every newcomer introduces themselves by taking down one of Ravis's boys, which, by the way, nice touch, love a big entrance.
Thanks. So what do you want?
What I want, Cal, is to reward you for every one of these that you take down. Not the only one who came to Kobo for a little peace and quiet. Take these off, bounty hunters, and I'll trade you something nice.
So he was Haxian Brute. More bound to be on the way.
Exactly. Lucky for you, I've got eyes and ears about. Drop by the saloon, and I'll help you get a jump on those hunters.
All right. I'll think it over. Everybody's got rockets except me.
Hey, look at this. Come on, buddy. We still gotta find Daggett's retreat.
You didn't feel like helping me out there?
Well, free. I don't think so.
Pretty smooth moves back there.
Thanks.
You might make a decent bounty hunter. Still here? What are you looking for?
I'm not telling a bounty hunter.
Retired bounty hunter, I said. But suit yourself. I wouldn't tell you either.
Feel the planet and everything connected. Then reach out.
I think there! I felt it.
Just so. Very good, Padawan.
This piece of junk work. Maybe I'll just smash this stupid thing apart.
gotta be the place Cordova was talking about.